New at 10, a sailplane crashed into a house in Connecticut this afternoon. The FAA said that a light sport aircraft crashed into the roof of a home in Danbury right around 4 o'clock this afternoon. Only the pilot was on board of this glider and no one was hurt, but the pilot was taken to the hospital to be checked out. The people who lived in that house also taken to the hospital. No word on why it crashed. The glider was destroyed.